polar bear became the heart of the film. It's the key element, and it's what tugs at your heartstrings when you see this movie.
This film centers on polar bear mothers and their cubs, and the protective relationship that the mothers have with their little ones.
We're way north, and the bears are just kind of swimming, you know, from one little ice pull out to another.
We were able to film with a mother polar bear and her two cubs for 7 days. And that was incredible because we got to see her throughout that entire time, nurse her cubs. She was chased by other polar bears. We saw her hunt for seals, and we got to see her actually teach her two cubs the way to act in this difficult environment. I couldn't believe that we saw it.
This mother polar bear and her 2 7-month-old cubs knew that we weren't going to harm them, which allowed us to get close to these polar bears.
Normally, if you have a female with cubs, they're very skittish and very afraid of people, and especially big boats. When I stopped the engines, they came straight over to investigate us and trying to smell us. And yeah, the cubs were also playing around here. They're not afraid at all.
It's very rare to see 2 cubs at this distance. It's not common at all.
That one little cub was trying to get to mom, and he didn't want to get his feet wet, so he's looking from one little place to the other, and he finally jumps on this one iceberg, and the bird tips over. He's going around a circle. That was exciting, I must say.
We got footage that is absolutely captivating and stunning. We were so fortunate, so lucky to come across this special mother polar bear and her 2 cubs. I don't think that there's a kid out there that hasn't fallen in love with a polar bear. And I fell in love with him myself.
If we can change global climate to the extent that the melting ice caps are halted or slowed even, it'll be better for our kids and their kids.